Sergeant Troy, you're dead.
The next time, they won't be shooting over your head. There'll be real Germans killing you.
You knew every move before we made it. Besides, it's a bright moonlit night.
And it'll be a bright moonlit night tonight, too. You should have anticipated every possibility, Sergeant.
I'd like to know why I'm getting killed.
Well, the fewer people that know this plan, the less chance there is for a leak. Now, all you have to know is that OSS wants you to get me in there and back out again in one piece. We can't even let them know we've been there. Now, this is the village we're going into. And we come up from the beach, go down this street, and turn this corner. Now, we go down this street, there'll be two sentries, one here and one here, on top. We go across this street, over that wall, and into this building. And inside was a case with three special locks containing German intelligence maps used by the commander of the Panzer Group in that sector. One of those maps is of the Minfa Oasis,
where the American First Armored is located.
That's right. And that commander knows that from his maps, prepared by his own intelligence. Now, fortunately for us, that German commander was just killed in an accident. And the new commander comes in to take his place tomorrow morning at 0600 hours. My job is to open those locks. I'm an expert at that. Then we replace that map that shows the first armored at the Minfa Oasis.
What are you replacing them with?
I got a specially prepared duplicate. Look at that. That couldn't be more exact if it was made in Berlin. Look here. It shows the first armored is no longer there, but the Oasis is evacuated, undefended.
And you think that when the new commander studies the maps?
You know it. He'll jump at the chance to relocate his own group at the Oasis.
Our heavy anti-tank stuff will be there, waiting for that German armor to show up.
Beautiful.
Now that Panzer group spells trouble to our whole advance, unless we lure him out and knock him off.
And we have to pull this switch before that new commander gets there in the morning. It's got to be fast, accurate, and silent. Anything less and we're dead. Okay, Sergeant?
All right. We'll get you in there. And to gouge. You just bring those burglar tools.
Thank you. What's the matter?
Nitroglycerin.
You came out here with heart condition. Give me those picklocks, I'll do it myself.
You can't do it.
I've been working 20 years with picklocks. You can't do it. All right, open it. You put the lives of my men on the line. You knew this could happen. You knew it.
Let me alone, will you? I'm going to do it.
He wasn't due for 6 hours.
Perhaps we should tell him. They're coming in.
Das ist, General, Reichweiters Operationsraum.
Das ist jetzt mein Operationsraum. Vergessen Sie das nicht.
Natürlich. Natürlich.
What are you doing? I'm taking you back into the operations room.
Don't try.
Kill him. That's a chance I'll have to take. Just leave me alone. I can't. Let me die. You're not gonna die till you open those cabinet locks. I can't breathe. Get up, expert. Get up, you gutless expert. See if it's clear.
Thank you.
Olga. Ich bin gerade angekommen. Nein, nein, alles in Ordnung. Ich wollte ihm nicht so eben etwas ausruhen. Ja. Sollten sich Probleme ergeben, werde ich Sie informieren. Ja, danke. Ja. Guten Nacht.
It's done. I got Tully and Hitch. I'll meet you back on the beach. This is as far as I go. As soon as they pass, get out of here. I'll try and hide till after the Panthers move out.
Minutes. Here he comes. Let me ask you something, Troy. Did you come back to clear out a dead body or to save me? What do you think? All right, shake him.
Thank you. Thank you.